just a final thought on Chennai against Hyderabad. Very important as and when we look at the points table to see that Chennai have gone upwards. And when we look at the points table, gentlemen, it'll be important for them to look the upward direction they're going.
Yes, we talk about Dhoni plugging holes. I think some holes opened up for Hyderabad today. And the holes that they knew, look where the biggest churn in their side has come. The churn in their side has come from people batting 5, 6, 7. Abdul Samad, Abhishek Sharma, now Vijay Shankar, staying with Priyam Garg. That one good innings. He's looking a good player. So they've got that big hole over there. And unfortunately for them now, who is the best batsman in this Hyderabad team today? On current form, it's Kane Williamson. You can't leave out Kane Williamson. Warner's the captain. He's an established star. He gives you 500 runs every year. Bairstow's had two good innings already. He's almost got 100. And Rashid Khan is, on most days, if he's in your side as captain, he gives you points. Most days. Right? So now, if you want to plug that hole by finding a Fabian Allen, for example, who's a ferocious hitter at the end. So Fabian Allen as a finisher would be perfect for them. But how do you play Fabian Allen? Okay, you can't play Fabian Allen. You can't play Mohammad Nabi. So now there's a hole that's emerged at 5, 6 and 7 for Sunrisers. And they've tried various glues, but they haven't yet found the right glue because it's all leaking.
Add to that, you can't play Jason Holder, you can't play Billy Stanley. So they've got four overseas players, all of whom are potentially impact players, but they cannot get into the team through no fault of theirs, Joy.
No, yeah. And if they like Robin Singh came from Trinidad and wanted Indian citizenship, it'll take some time for Fabian.
I was just going to say that's the only way they could get in.
No, but I was thinking about it and look, this is not a problem that Hyderabad, you know, you can look at some of the other teams' problems like Amit Mishra leggy going for Delhi is an injury. Or Ishant, losing Ishant, who's actually an important part of the team. I mean, Hyderabad lost Mitch Marsh, okay? But I think other than Mitch Marsh, they always had that problem at 5-6-7. I still feel that Kane Williamson is a better option than Mitch Marsh because bowling is not that much of a problem. They always had this hole and they paid in the auction for Vijay Shankar to fill it. If you see at the prices that were paid in the auction, clearly Vijay Shankar was slotted in as saying, at 6, you want to bowl a couple of overs, maybe 3-4, at least a couple of overs, and you're going to be that guy who's going to finish it for us. So that's the problem. So Vijay Shankar has to come to the party. Yeah. And there's no point.
They've got to sit in that. They've got to sit in that change room, look at each other and say, they'll say, gentlemen, this is the team that's got to take us through. I mean, we don't have anybody else. This is the 11 of us. We don't have anyone who can go outside this 11. We have to win it. So there's no point saying, okay, I'll pick someone from there. Okay, I'll pick someone from there. Oh, my fast bowler is going to come back. Or I'll get another spinner in. This is the squad that has to win it for us. So they've got just got to up the game with what they have.